6 Olympians against 12 Titans. Thus began the great and terrible war. It would be known as the Titanomachy and would last for hundreds of years. Struggle seemed uncertain. Gaia, the tenebrous yet luminous grandmother, who could be silent as well as the voice,
told on the Nephilim,
that in order to win, he would have to seek the support of allies from the same generation as the Titans,
that were sent
the
to Earth. Yeah, the story makes
sense. The Cyclops
sense.
Were primordial deities. That is, they still had within them all of the brutality, all of the violence inherent in the earliest beings.